Tell me something. To these so-called constitutional conservatives, where is family leave in the Constitution? When did it become the responsibility of the American taxpayer to help subsidize people to have babies? Is this China? Or the opposite? On the one hand, we're going to subsidize people to have babies. On the other hand, we have states and, to some extent, the federal government in the infanticide business. Just get out of our families.
For more, sign up for LevinTV.